I'm a resource for you. I'm your coach, but I'm trying my best out here to make sure you guys drop your pop times. You know, that's my number one goal with this program. Help you guys see the results that you want. So use me as a resource. Obviously, you're in the program, you have your coaching calls, but the guys that get the most out of this are the guys that are reaching out to me for extra help. The guys that reach out to me, you know, to talk about how their receiving is or how their blocking is. The more that you can expose yourself to next level thoughts or somebody that's been there and done what you're trying to do, the faster you're gonna progress. Obviously, it's easy to fall into the ego and think, you know, I can do this all on my own. I don't need anybody's help. I can figure it out. But you don't know what you don't know. So asking for help is going to save you a lot of mistakes along the way. And it's going to speed up your process of getting better. And then obviously the faster we can speed up, the more exponentially we can speed up. So that's a long-winded way to say, reach out to me for help. You know, I obviously want you to drop your pop time. That's why you're in this program, but you got to put yourself fully in this program, really do your best to understand the concepts and then get out there and apply them. You know, there's no magic solution to your throwing. There's no secret tip that's going to really get you from a 2-3 pop time down to a 1-9. What it really comes down to is your willingness to learn and your willingness to get out there and implement what you learn so that you can build the habits that are going to allow you to have a lower pop time. But that's just me preaching. I appreciate you guys. I'm excited for you guys to continue progressing. I will see you in the next drill video.